I'm Jamie Maffei from Hillsdale High, and I have a question for the doctor. What is the pain behind my knees when I run?
Serious knee pain should be evaluated in person, but a common cause of anterior knee pain is patellofemoral pain syndrome. This is also known as runner's knee and is usually described as pain behind the kneecap. This pain can come from overuse, malalignment, or muscular imbalance. In the acute stage, it is best treated with anti-inflammatory medications, ice, and rest. Taping and bracing may also be helpful. There are stretching and strengthening exercises, as well as cross-training options that can be helpful in decreasing pain and also preventing recurrence.